looking them down, seeing if they're good to go. He's determined they are. He throws the green and wins. Joseph Thompson had Thomas Engel all over his back bumper, just couldn't get it fired up. Engel sends him around, and Birch. That was Thompson taking a spin there in turn number one. The caution will be displayed. He's got the, whoa, spinning three. Luke Lucas goes around hard. Thomas Engel lead his first lap of the year here. Luke Lucas taking the dozy double around that three. Looks like he's gonna not get it back going. As he backs her up and gets her going in the right direction now. Of Joseph Thompson makes the hard right-hand turn back towards the pits, putting it into his heat race night. He's going to look to get back out there for the feature event and show everybody out there just why he won the 2020 track championship here at Sumter Speedway. Come around and get one to go at the flag stand this time by Thomas Engel is now your leader. John Harper Livingston rides in second. According to race monitor, David Barrow rides in second, but John Harper Livingston does ride in second currently. Then you've got David Barrow, David Birch, Michael Wells, and the 96 of Luke Lucas. Thomas Engel looking to batten down the hatches and win himself a heat race here tonight. John Harper Livingston jumping to the inside for some reason. John Harper Livingston going to be charged with jumping the start there. One to go will be displayed once again to your leader, Thomas Engel. Second place rides John Harper Livingston, who has to be beside the third place car. He cannot be beside the leader when we start. Street stock, we need you the starting grid. Street stock, we need you the starting grid. Thomas Engel gonna show in their first heat race. Thomas Engel runs away from David Barrow in the 1B. We're single filed out here with three laps remaining. Thomas Engel having his best run of the year so far in that new car, as the white flag will be displayed as he comes off of turn number four this time. Looking like a seasoned vet in his third year driving a car here into turn number three and off of four. It's Thomas Engel coming across the win. He raced number one. the field. Starting grid, street stock, get to the starting grid. We're going green off of four as the lights are out on the track. Wesley Keller controls the restart. We're going to go green whenever Keller fires. Keller fires, green flag flies. Flies though. TaylorMade Towing to the front stretch. Go green off of turn number four, finally here. 11 controls, restart, giving John Lewell one more opportunity. David Burch is also there. 3.5 more. We had a bunch of extreme fours here tonight, and they're putting on a clinic right now. For David Burch, that'll put John Litl back in the lead. Slow on the back straight away. pull that 15J into the pits. Track so we can go. It's a lot of goes, but we gotta go. We got 5 laps remaining in this feature event. Your leader is the 21 of John Ledwell with the 19 of David Birch breathing down his neck. You've also got that 11 of Wesley Keller. Thomas Engel's missing a rear bumper cover, but he's still up there. Joseph Thompson has, and Michael Lott has stopped on the back straightaway. Tater, we need you right back out on the track. Go to the back straightaway. Never mind, he's moving. Thing just stalled out just a little bit. Michael Lott's got her going back in the right direction. We're going green this time. Michael Lott coming up in the rear into the field. We're going green this time. 5 laps remaining for John Ledwell. Can he hold off David Birch, Wesley Keller, Joseph Thompson, and Thomas Engel? Here's your top 5. Does Ledwell have what it takes? We're about to find out. He might be Ledwell, but does he have a lead foot? Ladies and gentlemen, let's find out. Green flag is pointed at him. Ledwell fires and he waves. We're back. Sibling rivalry there. It's the 19 and 99 touch, sending the 99 hard into the wall. That's one to go here, ladies and gentlemen. We're going green next time. The 19 has jumped out of the field, putting the 11 of Wesley Keller in second, Thomas Engel third, Alex Myers fourth. And David Burrow fifth for your top 5. Ledwell controls the restart. When will he fire? Only he knows. Second through fifth there, or third through sixth there. second. Wesley Keller third. David Barrow fourth. Alex Myers fifth. Michael